in the body of Christ, we're told that, you know, I don't feel we fulfill the standard of excellence that we should. And oftentimes being humble or thinking small or not striving is equated with being biblical or spiritual. And yet that is, you know, clearly that is, that's not the case. If you look at the Word of God, you know, he told Abraham he'd make his name great. Nehemiah said, I'm doing a great work. I can't come down off the wall. Solomon said, I'll build a great temple. So I just commend the Nye for just having this introspection, because I do believe it's a balance. You know, I talk about spiritual cooperation, the God part and the man part. I like to say you want to work as though everything depends on you and pray as though everything depends on God. So I'm a big advocate of spiritual cooperation and that balance. So I just wanted to put that out there, because a lot of times some people would say, well, you know, deny, don't even think about it, just keep on moving. But perhaps there are some constructive areas or something that perhaps you did wrong or opportunities for improvement. So I don't ever want to minimize self-introspection within proper boundaries or the fact that, or thinking that it's humble to just take, I don't want to say defeat, but take an outcome that perhaps you weren't expecting and just keep, you know, keep going without engaging in some sort of, thought processes.